The messengers don't leave behind anything for inheritance. And that's why the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam said in a hadith that is authentic that inna ma'ashara al-anbiya'i la nuwarithu ma taraknahu sadaqa. That we, the assembly of the messengers and the prophets, we do not give anything off inheritance. Whatever we've left behind is considered sadaqa. And that's why everything that the Prophet ﷺ had left behind, it's not like he was living a lavish life anyways, was still considered something that the children wouldn't have gotten. مَا تَرَكْنَاهُ صَدَقَةً. Whatever we, you know, whatever we left behind, that is considered sadaqah. But what they do leave behind is found in another hadith. The Prophet ﷺ said, إِنَّ الْأَنْبِيَاءَ لَمْ يُوَرِّثُوا دِينَارًا وَلَا دِرْهَمًا إِنَّمَا وَرَّثُوا الْعِلْمَ فَمَنْ أَخَذَ بِهِ أَخَذَ بِحَظٍّ وَافِرٍ. That the Anbiya of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the prophets of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they did not leave behind for inheritance any dinar, any gold coins, nor did they leave behind any silver coins, any dirhams, any dirahim. Rather, what they left behind is simply ilm. إِنَّمَا وَرَّثُوا الْعِلْمِ. All they left behind is ilm. فَمَنْ أَخَذَ بِهِ أَخَذَ بِحَظٍّ وَافِرٍ. Whoever takes this knowledge that the Anbiya, the prophets, their legacy, their prophetic legacy, whoever takes and holds fast to that, then that person has taken a hadh wafir, a very, very great, you know, position, a very, very great amount, a very, very great share. And that also leads us to another conversation and discussion. And that is that the greatest share that a person can have is a share from the legacy of the prophets. Because the prophets, alayhim salatu wassalam, they would leave behind nothing but the legacy of knowledge and the legacy of piety and the legacy of prophethood and all of the things related to that. And whoever ends up taking from this legacy, then he's taken a great share. You know, people of the world, they do all sorts of things. People of the world, they will do all sorts of things and believe that they are actually above and beyond, and they supersede and they are supreme over and above those people who took from the legacy of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But we say, kalla, nay, never ever, because those who took from the legacy of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they are the warathatul anbiya. They are the inheritors of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the prophets at large.